No, but Lucas, don't you want somebody like Maggie or Hope or oh, somebody who's got experience raising a child?
No, Billy, I want you. I want my little daughter to, you know, model herself after you.
You want your daughter to be a... Well, you want her to pattern her life after a former drug user.
You're not like that anymore. I want her to know that no matter what happens in her life, that she can become whoever she wants to be. I mean, you've had a lot of obstacles in your life. The kind of obstacles that would have destroyed most women. But not you. You're strong. You got a good job. You make a good buck. You're smart. I want her to be like you. And I know that if anything ever happens to me, that, you know, she'll be in good hands.
I'd be honored. Take me to a meeting.
Yeah? All right. Yeah, I know of one. I know of one that starts like a half hour.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Thanks. Thanks for being here.
Your brothers are four.
I love you.
I love you too. Hope. You know, they never had any use for either of us. I'll tell you this. When this whole nightmare's behind you and it's all said and done, no matter what you do, wherever you go, just make sure you get what you need, okay?
Yes, sir.
I mean it, Billy. You're the best. I mean, who cares? Who cares if they're just too stupid to see that? You know it, right? And I know it. Billy Reed rocks.
Maybe I'm not so unlucky after all. I've got you for a brother.
Oh.